And hello guys, welcome back to Minecraft episode 7, part 2. And today, we are lighting up the farm that I just made so we can have a nice supply of food, because I just somehow never, always seem to run out of food, and I just died from some dumb gravel. So I didn't have enough food, which is really dumb death, and I lost my diet for 10 minutes. Normally I'll cheat at this time and just get it back, but I'm gonna be an honest person, not cheating. Okay. Let's put this all down. Oops. Forgot. Okay. So let's let that grow. And I think I'm going to go look for a village, because I kind of want more, like plants and stuff, you know? So I can grow it. This. I'm gonna go hunting. Oh, it's night time. No, I need to make a bed. Do we have any wool? Wool? Not even one wool? Holy moly. And then I'm gonna go. Oh! I just noticed something! I lost all my iron armor when I died. Darn. So I have like no iron armor. Alright. It really sucks if you die. Okay, let's just make some quick stuff. That's good enough. Put that in there. Let's go hunting. I'm going to go hunt and look for a village. I'm gonna hunt for a village. Ooh, that's a good one. Okay. I'm also gonna kill cows, so I need to make a book. Thank you. Ooh, I got a cow tipper now. Okay. Big tipper too. And a chicken hooker. Whoa. I love how chickens only take like one hit to the sword and they're dead. Because, I mean, like, I kept thinking about them, it'd be really hard to kill. Okay. Seems pretty deep. Should I try it?
No.
Yeah, I've already got a level. Anyway, hop along here. Maybe cross the. I have to make food again. Wait, I didn't have food. Ooh, sugarcane. Sweet, so now I can start sugarcane farm 2. And I can have exactly what I need for. Now I will have exactly what I need for making. Books. Let's real quick grab some sand along the way. So we're done. It's being left. I'm gonna grab the pig. Whoa, that's the last pig. Okay. I'm gonna run over here and grab this, kill this pig so I can grab some quick food. I'm gonna run along here. Oh, it's still in the daytime. Okay. It's enough for me. I'm gonna start stirring. Okay, let's go. I'm gonna give him a food to eat. Anyway. Let's go head along here. Over the mountains. Whoa. Yeah, see a weird structure. Okay. Whoa, this is a gravel mountain. It's really too deep because I know a lot of people already. So they don't poison myself. Okay, good. Can you even poison yourself in one thing? Because I've never gotten poisoned ever since I've been. 1, 2, 5, really low. Oh, I can't see anything. This is a tiny thing. So I just got curious. I had to see it down here. Right. It's actually a pretty cool thing. It's actually a gravel mountain. It should be a gravel mountain. Yeah, it would be so cool.
Wait.
We should make a gravel mountain biome and make a gravel mountain villages. Right. Ooh, there's a jungle over here. Whoa. This is like the Paradise Valley. Holy moly, this place looks nice. It's fancy. And it's got chickens everywhere. Yeah, this is pretty nice. Ooh, and wooly pads. I always love wooly pads because then I can walk on the, like when I have like homes, I can like walk right between the, what should we call it, the water and the plants, so I don't have to go stepping all over the feet and then I can host it. She can really see if there's anyone there. Oh yeah, very dangerous. Sweet, okay, so come here. Come here, Chicky. Whoa, okay. I just love wooly pads. Okay. Really cool. Really cool. It's really kind of witch's heart. It's really like a marsh. This is a marsh, right? That's a marsh. That's what it is. What's going on here? Should probably grab like just a little bit of like, one tree worth of wood, so in case I like need some emergency wood. And grab some. Pads always really have to trouble. If I were to trade like 100 wooly pads and a diamond pickaxe, I would trade. And that's a diamond pickaxe or the wooly pads. Wooly pads are so amazing. Right. We need more food. Okay, we have lots of chickens now. I'm gonna eat the raw chickens. Whoa, why is there a skeleton over there? Don't you dare kill me, I swear, I'm so salty. Oh, you shot me! He's running, he's like, ah! Let's throw all this unwanted stuff. Oops, I'm sorry. I'm not getting to worry. Okay, it's all good. Let's go! Let's see. I'm on marsh. Really need a mat, that's what we need. No sit here. Oh! Sheep! Perfect! I need sheep to make beds. Oh, and the shrimp came over too. That's good. Sweet. This is a cool one. Dive, sheepies. Oh yeah, I forgot. Sheep give off meat. So I actually can go kill all these without wasting. I forgot for a second, I was like, I'm gonna give off the wool, so why kill them all? And I'm like, no, I don't like. Especially also, I can get lots of experience with this. Like, I already have 3 levels from all the animals I've killed. Come on. Let's go for a hit. Probably enough blue pads and let's go for it. Oh, I destroyed the flower. Now! Okay. Oh, I think we're just in the ocean now. Oh, there we go. Okay. Okay. Where's all the villages? I'm like looking everywhere. Ooh, by now I found a village. I guess I can't even play because I've already got many, many good stuffs. I'm gonna kill the sheep. Die, sheepies! Dead sheepies. Dead! You go dead, you go dead, you go dead, you go dead. This is laggy, this is all this stuff. I'm gonna be back. I'm back with, again, lagging computers. Oh, here we go. Okay. Nice and good. All good again. Nice. You know what? I'm gonna, off camera, just run all the way back home. And, yeah. We are back, guys. And this is the end of this part. Don't forget to like, subscribe.